Mads, 23 touches and a really important goal. You must be pretty happy with your game today.
Yeah, no, I'm pretty happy. It's very hot here, but yeah, it was good. Got to see some of my cousins that live here today, so that made it even more special. And yeah, sort of kicked that for them and everyone watching at home. They couldn't be here today, obviously, but no, I did it for them, but also for the rest of the team. And yeah, we won a really important game, and it just shows how much we've worked hard over the preseason together, and it really shows off in games like this. So yeah, pretty proud.
A bit of a slow start for you guys, all Melbourne's way in that first half. But what did half say at halftime? Because in that third quarter, it was a completely different Carlton unit.
Obviously, can't speak about the game plan sort of stuff. But no, he just said just to regroup, just get out there and do what we've been working on and really show them that. And yeah, it's two fresh quarters and basically you start from zero. So we went out there and we hunted the ball pretty hard, and the scoreboard showed that. So yeah, pretty proud.
And Geelong next week. Every game, as you said, is just so important.
Yeah, do we have Geelong this week?
Yeah, and then Freo the week after.
Oh, okay, well, I didn't even know. But I think we got Eagles, I don't know. But anyway,
one of us has it wrong.
whoever we're playing, yeah, we just take it to the drawing board and we work on it throughout the week. But first of all, we'll review this game, enjoy the win, and whoever we got next week, we work out what they're doing and what we can do to beat them. And yeah, hopefully get another win.
Well, well done tonight, and spend some good time with your family.
Thank you.
Well done to Maddie Prespakis, and she takes it 2 weeks at a time. She's right, they've got the Eagles at Icon Park and then Fremantle at Marvel Stadium in a double header.